Hey folks, thanks for tuning in again this week. On this week's episode, we're going to South Texas, and I mean all the way down to the very tip, about as far south as you can go. So far south, we were down there in February, and there were still alligators out. Yeah, we were that far south. So the hit list that we have today is quite long for Dad. Mine's quite a bit shorter, but we're going to see what we can't knock off that list. My number one thing is owl dad, and dad's probably is a fallow deer, probably his number one thing. We're hunting in box blinds, and outfitter baits the road with corn. Normally you have three to two roads at least, you know, splitting off so you can see a couple different directions. Some of them are even four ways. So we should have lots of animals coming in. Should be jam-packed. I'm going to shove all this into one episode. Normally I break this up into maybe three episodes, but shove it all together so you have lots of kill shots, lots of action. Hope you enjoy, because it's coming at you right now. Heck Come up to get
one. Yeah, you don't want them grabbing hold of you.
No.
Well, we got into camp real late after flying out of Chicago down to Texas and driving to the ranch, but we had a couple hours to kill. So we went out and seen what we could see. Seen a nice black buck, some hogs, and one Sitka deer.
You see the black buck there?
Yeah, if I'd have shot the Sitka deer, the black buck walked in just as I was going to shoot.
But you see the size.
Body is.
Well, this is the first morning of the hunt.
He's doing it.
The outfitters went down out in front of us and baited the road with corn, and we have animals coming in already.
I can't get
rid of him. Yeah, he was spreading corn.
Shh, you just scared the shit out of
him. Damn, look at them all. I didn't know they were here. There's a hard orange one, Jim.
Yeah, in the middle.
As you can see, they're very skittish. We're very late in the season down here, so they've had a lot of hunting pressure already, and you really have to try to be super quiet in these blinds.
I'm gonna shoot that fucker.
I know.
Oh my goodness. Look at the beard on him. I'm gonna shoot him, Jim.
That's my fucking owl dad.
He's fixing to be a dead owl dad. I don't think my gun's loaded. I forgot to load my gun.
Better not shoot my owl.
Why not? You're not shooting him.
Yeah, I'm gonna when he gets down here.
That fucker's huge. Oh my goodness. Where did my access deer go? There. Shit, Jim.
Shoot him again?
Oh, motherfucker!
I wanted to shoot him again, just in case. That was so fucking close.
I know, he was close. Oh, motherfucker. Here, maybe there's something for you to shoot. The bulls aren't afraid to put the fucking access deer gone. And the birds.
I had like 2 seconds in the bush. I said, fuck it, I put one more in.
Yeah, put another one. Better safe than sorry.
I never shot the gun at 20 feet.
Yeah, that was close. Well, it's further than 20 feet. They're 50, 60 feet. Oh my gosh, my ears are
ringing. Yeah, my ears are ringing pretty good too. And that barrel was outside the window, good distance.
It's short. There's something coming out of there too. Yeah, I see. Never seen him in real. And there he is.
He's very cool.
He's a Blue Jay family. Every time I go to look at the fucker, he takes off.
Well, I got him on film that time.
Did you zoom in?
Doing all the way I could.
It's cool.
Well, it's about an hour later, and Dad spots the orcs, and he does not mess around. Since I got to shoot first, he gets to shoot second now, so we're just taking turns back and forth. And as soon as it comes out, he gets on it and he makes a great shot.
He's in film. He's dead. Don't shoot him again.
Blood coming out of him.
Don't shoot him again.
Don't shoot him again?
Yeah, he's dead.
I see the blood pouring out of him.
He never came out. He's dead right in there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he's right here. Yep, it's a midget dove.
I showed it to you in the book. Yeah. Size of a cardinal. You see the cardinal
on
the ground?
Yeah, I see him.
That's a cardinal in the picture, and that's the dove.
Yeah. midget dove.
And that's a full-size dove.
Here comes another one in.
Oh, look, one right under me.
Yeah.
It's got the polka-dotted chest.
Yeah, it's a midget dove.
I'll try to get a picture of that one.
Look at midget dove.
Didn't go far. Yes. Yeah, I shouldn't have shot him that second time. I'll have to sew that hole up. Got some good horns. Get Dad over here and we'll drag him up. He's a Mac Daddy there. Look, he's got good pants too. Oh man, his elbows are only one of them's worn. Wow, she's getting pissed. How long do you think he is, Jim?
Yeah, I think he's a little bigger.
He's a big mole.
My first shot was perfect.
Yep, I told you.
The second one I should not have shot. He's,
yeah.
You forgot to measure him.
Yeah. Yeah. I got my tape measure in my bag. I forgot it.
He's long.
Yeah, I seen him when he came in. He was a Mac Daddy. Look at the size of that bad boy.
Okay, not as long as you think, but he's still long enough.
How long is it? Huh?
27.
27, wow.
I said 28, 20, you know, right there somewhere.
Yeah, he's a good one.
I told you, that's the ones that we mounted. I mounted a 22.
Look at them cactuses, man. Ooh! They got some thorns in them.
I mounted that 22, and then I mounted the 28. I said, that 28 is nice. It's 27, so that's right there.
Look at that mother. Want to get me, let me get some still shots?
Yeah. Go find your oryx.
Yeah, go get my oryx. Yeah.
Down here in Texas. Shooting more stuff, huh?
Whacking and stacking.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Steve, he could have come with us. He didn't come.
Billy was supposed to come. He didn't
yeah,
come.
Yeah, Billy. He's going to be sick.
Oh, yeah.
Boy, he's big, Jim. I can't get over how big his head is.
Look how thick he is.
Yeah, he's like 6-7 inches around. He's more than that big. I bet he's 10 inches in diameter.
He's big.
Where's that tape at? No, here we go. Yeah, little red button, huh?
Alrighty.
He's a Mac Daddy,
Jim. Got him set up now. You can see him a little better.
Man, he's a big one.
He sure looked big coming in, didn't he?
We out here in Texas, South Texas, down by the border.
Way south this time.
Yep.
450 Bushmaster.
Doesn't mess around.
I shot him twice and I shouldn't have.
He was dead the first shot. Look how thick he is.
The hole right there.
He's got 11 and a half inch bases on him. Oh man, he's
beautiful beard.
Got the pants and everything.
I like him.
He's a good one.
I like him a lot. I'm going to try to go get a quail today now. After we get him all taken care of. And then, that thing that was on his neck was exactly what we thought it was.
Like a duct tape piece.
It was something sticky that he picked up is laying over there off of a feed bag or something.
I don't know.
I don't know, we got it off the cattle feeder or
yeah, the cattle feeder.
Some type of where they're feeding the cows,
yeah. We out here knocking them and stacking them. I gotta get my oryx now.
Having fun. Stay tuned for more.
What's that? Oh, black bucks. Look at that. It's that fallow deer.
Where?
Right there.
Oh my gosh, it is.
I don't know how big it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna find out. That's why I'm looking. Man, it's pretty nice. What do you think, Tim?
I can't tell.
Look with your binoculars, Tim. Tell me what you think. He's pretty... You got him?
Yep.
Move your leg. Did I miss him?
No.
Yeah, he's gone. Are they tough or what?
I don't know where you hit him, but he's gonna fall. He's falling.
Yeah, I just look.
He's doing the death circle.
Yeah.
Yeah, you hit him perfect.
Yeah. He's a good one.
And he's back up. He's back down.
He's a good one. He's got big palmation on top. I said, screw it, I'm shooting him. One in the hand, better than two in the bush. He's a lot longer than any of the ones we seen last night.
You down. Yeah. Want your brass?
No, I don't care about it. I keep them nowhere. You know, I can't figure out where the top of my scope lens is, my cover. Did I leave it up in there? I must have left it in there.
All right. Let's go.
Man, we got another one. Well, I gotta shoot one more now.
We could go shoot. Go, like I said, we'll go call the predator guy.
Yeah.
He came with lodging and everything.
Yeah. I don't think he's got a red stack I want.
No. Good thing somebody was spotting, huh?
Yeah, yeah. I said, whoa, 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 stop.
Oryx. Oryx running off.
He wasn't running, he's standing looking at us.
He was running off.
Well, the one I seen was standing there.
Oh,
oh, mine running off. You mean the wounded one got to run away? Look at the thorns on these plants.
I know.
Jeez, old pizza.
Huge thorns.
They're full of them, dude. He had good palmation on top, so I shot him, Jim. And he's the right color. He had spots. I thought he was all tan. He got spots on him. He's still alive. I made a bad shot.
He's dead. That's his muscles twitching.
No, I shot him back further than I thought. He's got good palmation on top, see it?
Shouldn't have came in to eat, boy.
Man, he's the right color. Look at the size of their eyes compared to a deer.
I know, they're huge.
They're huge. What is that, a stopper gun?
Yeah, it's a dart.
It is a dart, isn't it?
Somebody was tranking something out here.
It's a fucking dart. They make big ones, Jim, but he has some good palmation over here. Look at, see? Pretty good palmation.
I told you, he's got a lot of points. He wasn't too bad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Uh-oh, we're going to get attacked.
What?
Emu.
Oh, yeah, you watch them. Some bitches
are mean.
They've kicked people and broke their backs and stuff. You got a good Adam's apple.
What you got there?
They got me a fallow deer, buddy. Well, they got me one.
Got down one for a... Man, where's that jet at?
Above the cloud.
You can hear them.
Yeah.
Got down looking for mine. We came around a corner.
There's a fallow deer.
Yeah.
Came out... in the dirt.
Came out to get a late dinner.
Yeah. Breakfast, late breakfast.
Made a mistake.
I mean, what does he got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pointer.
He's got 11, 12.
11, 12?
Yeah.
Having fun, are we?
Yeah, yeah. Just whacking and stacking in Texas.
He went 200 yards.
Yeah,
a she shell. The ground has got she shell. Some type of she shell.
Yeah, it's a snail.
Look at them all.
A dry land snail.
Some type of dry land snail.
Yeah.
Watch it. That stuff's pokey.
Yeah, yes, it will. Look at that. Oh, he's big, Jim. He's a big guy. There's a skull or something over there, Jim.
Oh, he's blowing up already. Look at his belly blowing up. Perfect shot, huh?
I told you it was
Look
perfect.
He's long. He's long enough for me.
Yeah, he's a...
30 inch?
Nah, 20-something, 7 maybe. That's a good representative.
Yeah.
Like I said, that other one was a lot longer, but he only had one horn.
Only had one horn.
One in the hands, worth two in the bush.
Two in the bush, yeah. The old 308, perfect shot. Right behind that shoulder blade. Man, he's blowing up. Like the Goodyear blimp. What do you think, Jeff?
I think he's pretty. Beautiful colors.
How do you pose this boy?
You're gonna have to drag him. We'll drag him over here by this cactus where I can get down. Hey, might want to hit that red button that says record.
Now here we are down in Texas, whacking and stacking again.
Yeah.
Me and my son.
One came in, had a broken horn.
Look at that baby.
This one had two.
They haven't got rings on their horns. I think.
I thought they did.
The black ones
they
got rings.
They don't. Army jets up above.
Yeah.
Perfect shot you made.
Look at that, huh?
About 180 yards.
Yeah.
Now we got skinning to do, huh?
Yeah. A lot of work. I got my butcher with me, though. My personal butcher's with me.
He is pretty.
Yeah, he is. He's pretty.
Having fun down here.
He's got a cool hump up here on his back.
Yeah, the hair is going opposite way. You see
it? Yeah, that's weird. The hair's going the opposite way. You notice that.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Get some pictures here and... then we got work to do.
Well, we went back to the lodge, got some breakfast, and skinned all the animals and butchered them all up, got them in the freezer, and now it's towards evening. We just got back in the blind. We decided to go back to the same spot because Dad seen that big access buck. He baited the road up, and he even threw out some alfalfa, and the big guy just came back in.
You got him that time. Better hit him again.
I can't. Where'd he go?
He's crawling in the road. He's the last one. Last one. They're on the edge of the road. See him limping? He's running up on the left side of the road. Left side of the road. Left side of the road. Just went in a bush.
I shot him just as he did. My gun's off, Jim. He's hit that time.
He just went down.
Yeah.
He just went down.
You seen him?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's hit that time.
I seen them bushes move. Yep, there he is.
My gun's empty. He ain't going nowhere.
Got him!
My gun's off, Jim. Something happened. I've never had a gun move all by itself, and we didn't bang it. Gun's off.
It's high.
It's very high, that's right.
All right. He's a dandy.
Yes, he is. That's the one I wanted.
Hope he didn't. Is that the last shot up the ass?
Yeah.
Or is that you? That was the other shot of the thing. There we go. There, good. Yeah, see where he crawled through there?
Mm-hmm.
I knew he was crawling.
Let me go back and get my shirt and lay there a minute.
See where he went through right there?
Yep.
Dragging.
I had him when he hollered. I'm on the road. It made me stop and he was laying right there.
You look good. You can turn him towards me. You can see them other points. You know, cock his head.
Okay.
Yeah, more. More. Like straight on.
No, I don't want straight on.
Yeah, and then you can see both forks. Where are we at? Texas killing again, huh?
Texas slaying them dead.
Yeah, buddy.
Knocking them out.
These suckers are skittish and hard to find.
Hard to kill. They are tough.
Yes, they are.
That boy is tough, man. I'm shooting 200 grain 308 silver tip.
Yep.
And it doesn't stop them very well.
They're big animals. Yes, they're just tough. This country down here is
right.
Makes them tough.
Big tough. Look at the size of his tear ducts. They're enormous. I never seen tear ducts like that. Got splits in his ear from fighting.
Yep.
He's a Mac Daddy.
All right, let's get some pictures and
maybe
shoot a hog or something later. I don't know.
Still shots out. Get some quail.
Yeah, buddy. I shot one earlier. All right, stay tuned for more.
Well, we had a fantastic first day. Got back to the lodge, did some more skinning and butchering, had a delicious meal, went to sleep, and now it's the next morning. And Dad's already got his eye on a sika deer, a really big sika deer, too. He's about 200 yards away. He's sizing him up here. We're going to see if he can't get this shot off at him. His gun had a malfunction with the scope. It broke. We tried to set it in that night. Wouldn't work. So now he's using a different gun this morning, a 300 Win Mag.
Yeah, he got a good rack. He's looking at you. How's his rack look? He just had his head up over the other's back. And I got a shot. How's his rack look, Jim?
I'll put binoculars back up. I mean, as sick as gull, I think he's pretty damn nice.
Yep, he's a good rack. He turns a little bit right there. Here it comes.
Okay, that hurt.
Yes, a lot.
Not ringing the crap out of my ears.
Motherfucker!
He's a dead deer.
Somewhere.
He's on the other side of this tree.
Come God, shit broke off. Damn it. I didn't see that. Motherfucker's got
He's got a drop time.
Yeah. In the front.
Yeah.
And it broke it off. He looked like he gut shot.
No, he's just a little low. They probably set it in at 100 yards. He didn't go nowhere.
No. Killed his ass. He kicked around here. Look at all the ground all
the way. Oh, yeah.
He's stiff as a board already. Look, he got little thingies.
Yeah, he had a drop time.
In the front.
Yeah.
Hey, it's big. I'll have to build that back up.
Is it broke or just rubbed polish?
No, it's broke off and he's rubbed it. Look at it.
I have to get down and look at it.
He's got a big scar on his face. Look at that.
Another good morning down here in Texas.
Yeah, whacking and stacking.
We didn't see much this morning. No. Just a couple.
Well, he's all scarred up, man. He's bumped up.
One nice mouflon, not the color I wanted, so I'll try to find a different one.
Polka dot.
One fallow deer had real big on one side, but not so much on the other side.
Had a bigger mane down his neck, that other species. Thanks.
There we go. Now you can see him, huh?
Yeah.
Down here killing some more this morning.
Take me some stills.
I might go get me a ram now. I don't know.
Take me some still pictures.
Yeah, you can see the polka dots on him real good.
Yeah, you see he's got spots.
Other one.
Tore him up, man.
I think that other buck came over here and was beating him up. Beating him up.
Did that come out of his face?
Yep. All right, stay tuned for more. Get some still photos. Having fun, 2021. Stood up and hauled ass.
I never seen him
instantly.
Do it.
As soon as we backed up, he got up and booked it.
I never seen him do that.
Oh, good grief, yeah.
He ran across and went over there, evidently hooked up with that.
And we got the old. Where's he at? There he is.
What's that over there?
Shingled quail. Check them out. Got our little blind up here. Phone chargers, binoculars, guns.
That guy doesn't even curl underneath.
No, he has a good curl. All right. Tomorrow, gonna go shoot javelinas, hopefully. And there's a ram I've been looking at. I don't know. Fingers getting itchy. I might have to shoot him. He's white, black, and brown. I've been looking at him a couple times. Hey, what's that? What that just came out?
Something just came out.
That's that ram. That's that ram. A mouflon ram just came out. We got a little bit left of shooting light.
So, I don't know. We might shoot something still tonight. If not, I'm going to kill some stuff tomorrow. Stay tuned.
More coming. That's a stag.
Pretty good one. You got no castle. You got just two little towers on each side.
Think you got big ones with them?
I don't know.
Yeah, there's another one coming. Should be $3 in the dough.
That's another buck. Boy, his body's big, but I can't see his rack yet. But there's something sticking down there, Jim. What is that?
A feather.
I see. But they're right where wings should be.
They ain't real wings if they are. They're stubs.
That's what they are, stubs.
I seen that too. Never wanted to shoot a four horn before.
It's not as ugly as them other ones.
Because the one horn on this side is up on top.
Yeah.
The other horn on the other side is down.
Yeah. Looks like a three horn.
Yeah, he's basically like a three horn.
He's looking at something, man. Something scared him. Got a white patch between them.
Yeah.
Shoot him with your pistol when he gets over here, Jim. Then you got him, man. Then you done something. Come on, get him. The other one is groved up underneath.
Yeah, it's cool. I wish the other one was that way.
Well, we didn't see too much this morning in the blind, but we did spot back behind us in a field. Looks like a couple of fallow deer. So we're going to get down and do a stalk and see if we can get close, and hopefully one of them will be big enough.
That's a doe. Fallow deer doe.
Why do you think she was staying over here and trying to get closer?
I say let her walk. As soon as we get past this bush here, we can see. There's a fallow deer looking at us. They're still fighting. There, you can get a good look at them. Look at them.
Well, they look a little young, so we're going to let them go They get a free pass this morning. There's a big one in this area that the outfitter told us about, so we're kind of trying to hold off for him. So it looks like we're going to call it a morning and go back to the lodge, get some breakfast, and then go off to see if we can't get us a ram later on.
Takes forever to record.
We're out here in New Blind today. Down further on the other piece of property, you got sheep coming in after everywhere. Rams, Black Hawaiians, and Corsicans. Look at them all. The boys coming over here eating. Run the feed truck by, and they don't even know you're here.
There's your Black Hawaiian.
Yeah, that's the right one? I just seen two of them.
He's got a good beard.
I gotta look at his face. Turn and see what's over my shoulder because your leg got a little over there. There's the other one down there.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get my gun here at the film.
Alright. Look at this Corsican, Jim. Is he?
He's beautiful.
With the white on his legs and stuff. Yeah. There's that black and white one down there. See the white tail?
Yeah.
I don't see that other Black Hawaiian. He was just here. I don't know. I want that gun out that window. What are we looking at here? I forgot how to run this thing.
On record.
I know it's recording.
Alright, there he comes. There he is. That other guy's behind him, right there. You got him on?
Oh, yeah. Fuck. He's gonna run right by you, Jim. Now they're going over here. Just let him stop.
I got him. I want him to turn broadside.
Which one? There. The two white tails are there.
It's right in the middle.
Yeah, the two white tails are there. Let me zoom back a little bit. He's a little close. There we go. He ain't going to get a shot for a while. Going to have to let him separate.
Do not jump.
I lost track of which one he is.
He's right here up front.
Oh, the spotted one?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. There's your shot right there.
Got him?
Yep. He's going to swing his head around, come back out, watch him.
I'm on camera?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, motherfucker.
Juke, on this bit.
Oh, gosh, that hurt.
He's going down.
He's down.
He's down.
Oh, I had to bring it around. I really ain't had a shot at him yet.
There he is. It's Dram. This was a scar, and not just a little white dot, but it's all healed up. You got a broken tip. I like these dots on them. That's what I liked.
Got good marbling.
Got good marbling everywhere. Good beard on them too.
Shot him with the old Bushmaster. Bushmaster, yeah.
Ear ringer,
yes, indeed.
More like it.
Yeah, he's got some different
horns.
Let me look at that. Look at that head. Look at that head.
You got lots of rams in here to pick from.
Yep. You come down here, you can whack them and stack them down here.
Yes, you can. He's a pretty one. I guess you life size them?
At least a half minimum.
You want to save these stocks. The back half hasn't got that much.
Yeah. He's got a good beard. His feet are cool looking. Yeah, the front half is a good half.
Get some pictures, and then we're going to go maybe shoot a black Hawaiian, and then some
got to find that other
javelinas.
Javelinas, yeah. A
couple more days.
And another fallow.
Yep, maybe another fallow. Stay tuned for more.
Look at what they found. Laying on the ground. You lucky sucker.
Really cool.
Those are beautiful.
An animal.
He'll move.
Okay, turn. A little bit more, almost at him.
He'll move, just give him time. Good shot.
Huh?
Good shot, I think.
Yeah, he's dead. Motherfucker rang my ears anyway.
And he's down.
Rang my fucking ears anyway. Here. Motherfucker, I bet it didn't ring yours, did it? Had this fucking window in the way.
Ears ringing like a mother.
Yeah?
I mean it. Don't you bite on it. Motherfucking yeah, that's the black Hawaiian. That's the one I wanted. Huh.
That's the one with the scar on his face.
Yep, but he's black.
Yeah.
He's black. He's got a scar, but he's black.
Right. I think it gives him character. Got yourself a black Hawaiian, finally.
Enough.
He's a pretty one, too.
Yeah, look at that head.
Well, almost look a full good. Curl.
Look at that beard.
Yeah, he's got a beautiful beard. That's
beautiful
what I like.
Beard. Gorgeous beard.
What, is it about 80 degrees in the sun right now?
East.
Feels like 100. There's no wind.
He got a white spot there on his head. He got dog slobbers all over him.
Down here in February, end of February.
Good bosses on him.
Heck yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. You can't live forever, neither can I.
All right.
Guy's a billionaire.
Oil.
Yeah, exactly.
unless it's imported from deer.
What's that?
Is it supported from deer hunting?
No.
Supported from oil, huh?
Girl.
Good grief, look at the road.
Yeah. See, your feeders, you got feeders out in the front yard. You ain't telling them, though.
No, they're running.
Yeah, they're running, right. Talking to him.
No, sir, not at all. We have a. Have you seen the tracking point system? Yeah.
Close. There it went. Did you see him? Look at them all.
Yeah, we don't want to go in there and get
him. See him?
It's a boar.
Doesn't really matter. They're the same.
Yeah, I know.
Look for peckers, Jim.
There's a bunch of wild peckers there.
Well, you have colored peckers.
Look at that hairy one.
That's the one. That's the boar. No,
it's not. I'm not going to have one.
Shoot the one with the best hair of them.
Yeah.
They're about to.
A clear shot. Don't hit nobody else. Let's just see if that another one comes out. See if a bigger one comes out.
Those look like young ones. Coming out looks way big.
Yeah, there's a bigger one coming out there.
Yeah, that's a bigger one.
Yeah, shoot him.
His hair is
that's a boar shooting
out the back. Yeah, shoot that one.
Shoot the one that's far back.
Far back. Wherever you're ready, slam down. I'm right behind the shoulder.
Yeah, he's coming out to the right. Yep, right there.
Yeah, right there.
Alright. You said it's a good one?
Yeah, it looks like a good one to me. They all got teeth.
He's looking at us.
He turned shooting.
Guns aren't off, is it?
No. You knew that when I shot mine.
Surprised there ain't something behind us as well.
I got it done. Alrighty.
Did you get it on?
Now oh, you got yeah. More stuff to mount, guys.
Bite your ass. It don't get better. Well, she
looked
good.
Oh, yeah, look at them teeth.
Oh, that's a good size one. Got some good teeth?
Yeah, yeah. Good teeth.
I told you had a pecker.
You got a pecker?
No, it's a female.
Female?
Yeah, I knew. Yeah, it is. Yeah. You knew it. What the hell did you tell us to shoot for then?
Because they both look the same. They both, you know what you know on the wall.
Wow, I might put that pecker on the wall.
That's yeah. Mine had that gray head. He's a boar.
Told you. See, you got
he's
the.
Small. Yours is bigger.
Yeah. Yeah, you got good teeth.
That's all that matters. Longer teeth are good.
Exactly. Jim, yours is bigger.
I don't know.
I looked for that gray collar as well. I was looking for you. Had a good one.
Oh, this one's pretty good size right here.
That's a good sow.
That's a good sow. Good sow. Got good teeth, too.
Yeah, she got good hair on the top, too.
Yeah, it's going to be famous. Awesome. You got bigger teeth on yours.
Didn't look like it to me.
Yeah, you'll see them. Shit, yeah, I'm off that thing whole.
Yeah, he's mine too.
That thing changes the full body now.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Look at the size of him. Man, he's big.
I just wish it was a boar.
Well, we might catch one on the way back in.
All right, that sounds good. All right.
Got him out here. Look at him. He's up there in the big right rig.
Get some pictures.
Yeah.
What'd you shoot?
I got me a javelina. Look at that boy.
Open that mouth up.
He smells weird.
They smell different. Yeah, look at the size of those teeth. They're bigger than mine.
Oh, we got some bigger teeth in
there. Yeah, way bigger than that sow.
Really?
It didn't look way bigger.
Look up.
One shot rung out and javelina lay dead. Look at that boy.
One more, look up.
He's a big one.
Right up there. Yep, I see it.
That's
it, right there. See it laying there? Six-pointer. Six-pointer.
Oh, a little junker. Man, it looked bigger from up there. That's from last year, too.
Yeah. That's an eight-pointer.
That sucker's been laying there all year.
Oh, yeah.
Might kill three or four of them. I don't know how much they cost now.
Oh, shit.
You kill three or four of them.
Safety's off.
Take one of them right up there.
Yeah, just there's one that crossed in the middle of the road.
Yep, I see that one.
That's a big one. He's up there in the front. Just shoot at one of those.
I think he hit it.
I think he missed it.
No. You think you missed it?
Yeah, he missed it.
No, that bolt went right through it.
He didn't miss it. I promise you didn't miss
it. It jumped and kicked. It looked like a hit to me.
Yeah, I don't want to walk through that.
Yeah. Just watch it. Maybe it comes out on the other side or something.
Yeah, here's again.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Here comes another one.
Yeah, there's another one.
Well, I'm back in the hot seat, so we switched guns. I'm going to see if I can't get me one now. We're going to wait to go track Dad's up. It went off in the bushes. But when you put the corn out on the roads like this, these animals are quite hungry because it's late winter. And in about 20 minutes or so, they usually come right back out.
That one's dead.
Didn't hit that one.
That wasn't a miss, I don't believe.
Who wants to get them? All right.
See them chomping.
Let's see them teeth.
Look at the teeth on this one. Look at them teeth.
I know.
It's a female.
Yeah, let's get some pictures.
I got pictures of the other one,
Jim. Not on my cell phone.
That's right where I am, Jim. Exactly where I am.
Smile.
If you've been sitting on the fence about coming down to Texas, shooting some of these exotics, do yourself a favor and get off the fence. Come on down here. Call these guys up. They'll take great care of you. You're going to have a blast. Good food, good times, good animals, and you'll never regret it. You'll have some great trophies on the wall. Like I said, it's a blast. Come on down, especially in like February. If you're up north, it's cold and snowy. Down here, it's beautiful, warm, and great hunting.
He's pouring blood in there.
Yeah, I don't think you have to shoot. Yeah, he's down.
Yeah. Good, he came out right where I wanted. What's that down there at the end of the field, Jim?
Sick of deer, I think.
Sick of deer.
How'd
that look, huh?
Heck yeah. Last day.
You mech at it.
Getting it done.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4 on that side. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8 on that side.
Yep.
A 4 by 8.
He looks nice, though.
Yeah, he is. He's a good guy. Good spot. See where I put that bullet, Jim?
Yep.
I put it back there. I said, I'll get my pedestal right there.
Yeah, buddy.
We out here whacking and stacking.
Having fun.
Alright, get some stuff soon.
Alright.
Stack them. Kuenstlers, rams, and exotics, they took care of us down there. We had a great time hunting with them. I highly recommend them if you're ever looking to go to Texas and shoot some exotics. They'll hook you up. They have a wonderful place, a lot of territory. The brush, I mean, it was thick. I mean, we had a couple animals that we wanted to get, and they would only come out at night. The brush was so thick you couldn't get in there and find them. You could not track them down. So, I mean, it was fun. I was very happy with them. I've hunted a lot of places down in Texas, and this is a very good place. Highly recommend them. Like I said, can't say that enough. We're going to go back down this year, so hopefully we're going to bring some buddies with us. Three guys that want to go. Three or four. One's on the fence. They kind of kicked themselves. They didn't come last year, so they're going to try to make it this year. Should be fun. We're going to be whacking and stacking again. My list is a little bigger for this upcoming year. Last year, my money was a little tight. I had a bunch of hunts booked, so I couldn't shoot as much as I wanted. But I got that guy. He was my number one. I wanted that all dad. And what came in first? The all dad. Huh. I was happy with that. And then we got those javelinas. That was some bad country right there. I don't know how anything lives in that country. Those animals down there, if you ever get to go down there, you've been down there, you've seen it. It's nothing but dirt and burnt and thorns. They're some tough animals. Me and Dad had a blast. I hope you enjoyed watching. Like I said, it was going to be jam-packed, full of whacking and stacking, and I delivered. So, I got one more hunt to edit up. I got our Alaskan brown bear hunt off of Admiralty Island. That was our coastal boat hunt, and that was back in April, so that's going to be our next hunt. Remember, when you're watching these, do me a favor, hit that like button, leave a comment, subscribe so you can see them when they're coming out. We got several more hunts in the future coming up that we are getting ready to go on. Hunting season's upon us, so we're going to start deer hunting real soon, and we're going to get busy again. But just always remember, thank the Lord for every day that He gives you, and all the trophies, and just everything. Give it to God. Hope you enjoyed. I enjoy bringing you these videos. They're my homemade videos. I'm not a professional. I do the best I can with editing and filming. That's why I always say in my videos, I'm a hunter first and a cameraman second. Yeah. But I hope you guys enjoy, because I love bringing them to you. Stay tuned for more, and always remember, God bless, and keep hunting. See ya.